Thanks in part to Squad 7, the Great Vassal Bridge is back in our hands. That pushed the front line back, forcing the Empire to gather forces in central Gallia.
Does this mean we're headed that way as well?
The army will take that front. Meanwhile, the militia will head south. Our next target is here, in the Clodan area.
The Clodan Wildwood. I was there last summer taking soil samples. It's a dense forest with plenty of hills and valleys. It's hard to get around in there.
What's our strategic objective there, Captain?
The Empire has set up a supply base there to fuel their invasion of central Gallia.
I see. So if we seize the supply base, we cut off the flow of supplies moving north.
Precisely. The 3rd Regiment's objective is to take that base. All squads are to prepare for woodland combat and await orders. Good luck. Dismissed.
Woodland combat? What a nightmare.
What do you mean?
The woods dull your sense of direction, and poor roads make for slow advances. This'll be our toughest operation yet.
Maybe so, but deeper in the woods you have a better chance of spotting rare foliage. There's one kind of insectivorous plant in Clodan called the moondew that can suck a...
All right, I get it. You really do have a one-track mind, you know that?
I'm saying nature isn't just a burden. We might find the key to victory in the woods.
All right, I'll keep a lookout for your key while I'm slogging along. Hopefully your plant won't have eaten it.
Gallia's mongrels have reclaimed Vassal Bridge. Are the men of our defensive units cowards? This loss is a stain on the Emperor's honor. Useless fools.
I hear the enemy crossed the river in tanks. And whoever's leading them is no fool.
On the contrary, this was a fluke. These are peasants, nothing more. Peasants and barbarians. How could they be anything else?
If birthright is all it takes to win a battle, you must find war so very boring.
The issue here is Gallia's resistance and how to end it, swiftly and decisively.
Exactly. They'll use their victory at Vassal Bridge as footing for a counterstrike in central Gallia.
How shall we proceed? What says your grace?
We will extinguish these flames. Our course is clear. The Gallian army must be crushed. We will require reinforcements. They will be sent to Central Gallia. Now then, the route of supply through Clodan has to be made unshakable. Gregor, see to a restructuring of our central forces. Then you will continue to press northward.
Sir.
We will head to Barius, Selvaria. Be so kind as to accompany us there.
With pleasure. And to the ends of the earth, Your Grace.
The Clodan Basin supply lines. See to them, Jaeger. They need protecting. Gallia may have already dispatched troops to the south. Therefore, make haste to Clodan.
Of course. Leave it to me, Your Grace.
are we doing? Remind me whose idea was it to come out here anyway?
Enough with the trees already.
You could say that again. Woods are so thick you can't tell up from down with these trees.
Here we go.
Hey, great. What did he find? A map in the dirt?
Alicia, hold on to these for me, will you?
Sure, Welkin. What are these? Some kind of nuts?
No. Actually, they're long-beard goat droppings.
Ah! Gross! You made me hold poo? Are you crazy? Ugh! Hey, Welks. Did you find something useful?
Come here. Take a look at this.
The grass has been trampled down, looks like. What's the deal with that?
An animal trail. With any luck, this could be our way out. Animals have a natural instinct to find the most efficient path. That's why the grass is trampled down. They snap off the branches, they eat the grass. As a result, they clear a perfect trail.
So if we make like goats and follow it, the path will take us through.
The enemy supply base should be nearby. This is where we'll start our operation.
La 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 la.
That's really nice, Rosie. What song is that? It's so pretty.
Oh. Just a song I sang, back in the day.
Oh, you used to be a singer? I didn't know that.
Ha! You paint a much prettier picture than it was. I used to sing at a bar in my town.
Still, that song was really pretty. I'd love to hear the whole thing sometime.
Maybe I'll put on a little show one of these days.
We're not alone here. I'll go investigate. Put your hands in the air!
Moink?
It's a pig? It looks like a Porcavian piglet. What's your story? Get separated from your mom?
Moink.
I'll take a look further in.
Well, what did you find?
There must have been a skirmish here. It looks like a stray bullet hit his mother.
Oh.
Even all the way out here, the war's still claiming lives.
You lost your family too, huh, little guy? Left all alone.
Well, Alicia, does he want to come with us?
What? Can we?
We're the militia. Every Gallian has the right to join.
You hear that? As of today, you're a member of Squad 7, little guy.
Moink? Moink!
Welcome to your worst nightmare, maggots! Train all you want! I've got all day! Bite the bullet! No pain, no gain! Good work, maggots! You're one level closer to human! Come back anytime you're ready to switch.
Hello again. I'll teach you healing request today. Use it to request a medic to heal a single allied unit's wounds. Well, What is your decision? Very good. I hope we'll meet.
This one's perfect, bro.
Here is a brief on the task at hand.
Thank you.
Now, let's begin the operation. I'm confident victory is within reach.
The enemy's supply base is through these woods. Squad 7, move out!
The tank will follow the road to the south. Team 2, take the trail to the base.
All right, listen up and I'll explain.
Okay?
Please don't put yourself at risk.
Anti-tank gunnery sighted on the north bank. Pushing ahead could prove dangerous.
We'll have to hope Team 2 can take it out from behind.
Get careless. They could be anywhere.
Watch me dance!
We'll be there in a minute. Hold out till...
I'll do my best.
Don't give them time to think.
Combat!
Tighten up perimeter defenses.
Fire!
on the move now.
Help. Please.
The hunt begins.
Man down! It's gonna be all right! Leave it to me!
Run fast, medic! Sweet dreams.
Who are these guys?
Watch me dance!
Don't give up now!
Found this one! Next partner!
You're doing well. Just keep it up. All you can to minimize casualties.
Combat!
We'll be there in a minute. Hold out till then.
Combat! Now! Entering combat! Fire!
You're doing well. Just keep it up.
you, Alicia?
Man down. Everybody be careful.
The hunt begins. Fresh soil.
I've got a visual of a supply base up ahead.
Enemy units spotted.
I got here as soon as I could, but apparently not soon enough.
General Yeager, you brought reinforcements?
A few, but this place is almost surrounded. We'll lose both the base and supplies if we hold here. Listen, I want you all to pack up what you can and get ready to evacuate.
What will you do, General?
Buy you boys some time. Just leave the enemy to me.
Try to keep an eye on your teammates' positions.
No matter the cost.
How does it look out there?
What's your situation?
I'm so sorry. So...
Right.
Roger!
Don't bite off more than you can...
The enemy supply base is through these woods. Squad 7, move out!
To hope Team 2 can...
Found us one! Next partner!
Just keep up this pace!
Enemy sighted!
Don't bite off more than you can chew! Watch out for long-distance gunfire!
Operation. I'm confident victory is within reach. The enemy supply base is through these woods. Squad 7, move out! All right.
Let's do this thing.
We'll be there in a minute.
Anti-tank gunnery reported on the north bank.
We'll have to hope Team 2 can take it out from behind.
And can't beat the smell of fresh soil.
Man down. Everybody be careful.
Enemy unit spotted.
We're under fire here. Requesting backup.
I'm on it.
I've got a visual of a supply base up ahead.
Understood.
Entering combat.
Gotcha.
Please stay behind cover as you proceed.
Use the trees for cover.
Combat! Underminer fire!
Take them out, one unit at a time.
Here we go!
Man down.
I'm ready to go.
Take that Imperial supply base. You're doing well. Just keep it up.
I'm on.
I got...
cost.
Thank you.
Please neutralize the enemy supply base.
Watch out for long-distance gunfire.
Entering combat.
Go! Enemy unit.
Entering combat.
Looks like Galia's got some competent tank men.
General Yeager,
The base patrol has finished evacuating along with the supplies.
All right. That means this base is just another patch of woods now. We'll thank the Gallians for this another day. Get the last of your men out.
Welts, the enemy is abandoning the base.
One step ahead. They timed that perfectly. Just glad that backup unit arrived late.
The front lines made enemy contact. Support them.
Moving out!
Divert the enemy's attention.
Operation complete. We took their base.
Well done, soldiers. The operation was a success.
Another victory for Welkin Gunther!
Nope, not this time. All the glory goes to this little guy.
Mink?
Way to go, Hans. First day on the job and you're already a hero.
Our success today was thanks to the animals living in these woods.
Mink, Mink.
So, who named the bacon Hans?
Captain Verratt? I'd like to introduce Squad 7's newest addition, Hans.
Hans, I hear you performed admirably today. I expect great things from you. Dismissed.
Chapter 6, A Desert Encounter.
Again, son. I'll teach you retreat today. Use it to command an injured unit to pull out of combat. Well. Very good. I hope we'll meet again.
Hey! Dropping by to read the writing on the wall?
That's a good man.
Oh, and how about the new rising star of Squad 7, huh? I couldn't help but snipe him with a pop interview. I've got new material. Thanks a million. Come back and see the writing on the wall again soon. I'll be waiting for you.
Welkin, bro. I'm stoked you're here, man. Done.
Maggot!
Welcome to your worst nightmare, Maggots! Train all you want! I've got all day! I got no use for tears! Sweat! 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 Good work, Maggots! You're one level closer to human! Looks like that should be the new potential out of the scouts! Anytime you're ready to sweat.
Hello, Welkin. Here to... Oh, and there have been some new...
Thanks for everything, Well.
I'm Niels. Niels Dairdon. I'll see you on the field.
Come back anytime you need to change your lineup, Lieutenant.